Ben just got an email from Anhalt University. His application was accepted. Now Ben must confirm his place at the university. He does this by requesting his enrollment. He has to do this within the enrollment period. Ben must request for enrollment online in the SSC portal. He must enter further required information and answer questions about himself and his educational history. It is important that he fills in all fields if possible. Fields such as the final grade, which is calculated by UniAssist, for example, are not marked as mandatory but should still be filled in. After Ben has answered all the questions, he has to pay his fees. Payment information is given on his enrollment application form. Therefore, he should save a copy of it. Now Ben should print and sign the enrollment application form. Together with this document, he has to upload his passport-sized photo and proof of health insurance to the SSC portal. Enrollment will be processed after all the required documents have been uploaded and the fees have been received on the university's account. After successful enrollment, Ben will receive his enrollment certificate and student ID. Now the studies can start and Ben is already looking forward to the ASTI days.